Nah, one day. As I'm talking to you right now, I have suffered. I'm telling you the gospel truth. You know what I mean? As I'm talking to you, everything is very, very rough.
You mean
things are very, more than rough. Charlie, one night I'll have for much.
You mean this to you?
Yeah. One day, do I look like I'm joking? One day, I'm not joking, no. I'm telling you the very, very, very truth. One night, assuming I will see. A native doctor, or even a church, or even a prophet, or even prophetess, even this white garment, one that I will go, and my solution will be solved. One, I will go there and.
No, I understand. Yeah. I see frustration in your face.
One.
Yeah, I see frustration. Even myself. You know, before I took this cap I'm wearing in my head, it took me a long time. You understand? I have faced many challenges in this life. Ha.
You be mumu.
Now, what can happen this thing you are talking? What him every time you are not being serious. If somebody will tell you something, you will not be serious. You say you are facing challenges because you are wearing red cap.
My friend,
this is your father cap you are wearing. Leave that in. Let me
my friend, I'm telling you something. You are carrying frustration on your head. Oh, yeah, I carry frustration and be going. No problem.
Hey, I feel good. How are you? Do you know me? I don't know you.
Hey. I know you don't know me. My name is Toto.
And so what?
Obi is my son. I overheard you telling Obi that you have a serious problem and you are even ready to go to a native doctor or a prophet. See, your problem is solved.
You mean you need her?
Hey! I don't tell you, man. No tell person.
Baba Mokunese.
Did Obi tell you about prophet? Fabulous, aka Yerabababa, Rabababa. Hey, look at! I know he will not tell you. My son knows him. Tell that boy to take you to Prophet Fabulous, aka Rababa, Rabababa. Your problem will be solved. Hey, that one is a small case.
No problem, no problem. You know what will happen one day? Tomorrow, when I'm there, you know what?
My friend, tomorrow is too far.
You mean
here? Hey! Go! Go!
No problem.
Hey! Tomorrow, baby, too late.
Hey! Oh, Mumu, not too much.
Huh? Huh? Rabbi. For Kabi, I've been barambe adinten. Inyam, I've been barambe adinten. What brought you to my chamber?
You are the prophet now. You don't have to ask me what brought me to your chamber. You were the one supposed to see me and tell me what is wrong with me and what brought me to your chamber. And you are asking me what brought me to your chamber. Now how?
Are you doubting the one and only rabbi?
It's not that I'm doubting you, but the problem here is that the person that directed me here said that you can see tomorrow. That you can even see beyond human imagination. That you yourself can even see next generation that is coming. And you are asking me all these things.
I can see tomorrow. I can see next tomorrow. But for the fact you doubted me, I'm going to show you. Rabbi, speak! So they can believe.
Me, not be juju be that.
It's true. Okay now.
For the fact that you doubt me, you have to pay the sum of 10,000 before I will attend to your problems.
Chideke, 10,000.
10,000.
Obi, the money is big. Jehovah. No problem. I will give you 10,000. Why is your rabbi still shouting now?
Don't worry. It's because I haven't told my rabbi to stop. He will stop. Rabbi! Stop.
How so many times would they tell you before you know that Nigeria is
bring
not
the money
for you?
Sisso.
Jesus!
This boy wants to spoil this business for me. This boy! You want to spoil business for me, Papa? So, see, my friend, respect yourself. I say stop, you know I stop. What is the problem?
Papa!
She, you have seen it now.
Meow!
You have seen Chateau meow? You see the shark meow? He never do you!
Prove it, they have gone now.
They have gone. Mm-hmm. And so what?
Where's my own share now? You know?
Which share?
Share for the business now.
The one you spoiled, or? My friend, see, respect yourself. Respect yourself. See, let me tell you, for your information, that money that they did not give me, now you go pay them.
But wait to prove it. You won't tell me, say, after all this money, meow, that you will not give me anything.
Is that a problem? Yes, boss. Did you get any?
Okay, recording, action.
Sir, this is it, shall I?
I go carry this in heat to be today. I go hit you.
Now we enter.
What's up, my people? You know what time it is, man. It's your boy Agidiwa, aka importer, exporter. I buy this and I buy that. Official Arch Comedy. Subscribe to Official Arch Comedy. See, subscription is free. Nobody, everyone here will put 1 naira in a row. Nobody's removing 1 naira from your body. You see this button here? Click on, bing. Subscribe, turn on post notification. Whenever Arch drop comedy, you will go there and laugh. What a laugh, your soul, my brother. I'm Subo Karekwara. If you no laugh, you make it one time.
You know?